In this video, I will show you how to install and activate the Poshmark Tools trial. First, you're going to go to poshmarktools.com. Then you'll hit the Try It Free button. Next, you will input your name and email and click Submit. You will then scroll down to select the Free Purchase button, then click Checkout. Type all your personal information here to create your account, or log in with your details if you already have an account, and then hit the free download button. The next page will contain your receipt of product along with the download link and license key details. The same information will be sent to your registered email. Download the application and open it using any WinZip or WinRAR software. In the application folder, you will then double-click PoshmarkTools.exe file to run. Click Yes on any warning dialog boxes if they appear. Then after the application opens, you will click License Activation, then Activate from the menu. Copy your license key and paste it into the box and click Activate. At the bottom, it shows this is a 3-day trial and the date that it expires, or it will say active if you activated a paid license key. To log into your closet, you will simply click Browser for Login from the menu, then type your details and click Login. You can log in with any closet details, and after a successful login, you can now use Poshmark Tools. Let's try community sharing. From the menu, you will select Features and the Poshmark Pro Tools from the drop-down menu. Check Share My Feed option, then give the quantity of how many shares you want and other required details, then click Start. Your closet has now started doing community shares. Yay!